In this tutorial, I will show you how to request help in SupportNet. For instructions on how to sign in to SupportNet, please view the logging in video. Once signed in, navigate to the menu in the top left corner and click the Request Help link. In the type line, there is a drop-down menu. Your options include I need help, I need help financial, or I need help in a course. The I need help should be used if you don't exactly know what category your request would fall under or if it doesn't fall under the other options. Selecting this option will send your message to your advisor. The I need help financial option will send your message to someone in Student Financial Services. The last option, I need help in a course, will pass your message on to your instructor. Whichever option you choose, you will then be prompted to select your course, if applicable, and then provide as much information and detail in the details box as you can or want to. Only provide as much information as you feel comfortable with. It is important to remember to seek guidance and help as often as you need. Please review our other videos about SupportNet for more information. If you have any further questions, feel free to contact your advisor or view the website at www.cmo.edu/supportnet.